Hello students, how are you all? I hope you all are good and healthy. This is your English class and today our topic is the mole meets the water rat. So here are some instructions. Take your notebook and pencil, write down important points. Pause your video when I tell you to pause. So students, as per this picture, what do you think the story is about? Yes. The story is about the mole or water rat. So, name is the mole meets the water rat. Our aim is identify main characters in story, understand summary of the story, can describe characters of story, and we will also do the exercise. Now, characters in story. The mole and second one is the water rat. Now, students, one day, mole was cleaning his underground house and he came on the bank of the river because he got tired. He was looking around and saw a hole. He thought this could be a good house for an animal to live in. And he saw something shining in that hole. And he saw that an animal with a round face is coming out. Right? Later on, he saw a rat. Rat and mole look at each other. They stare at each other. Rat said, "Hello, mole." Mole replied, "Hello, rat." Rat asked mole, "Do you want to come over?" Mole was confused because he was new on the riverside. So he said, "How to came there? I don't know." Rat didn't say anything. He just hold out the river boat from the river and then came to the mole. He helped the mole to climb the boat. He said, "Come over, mole, come in the boat." Mole then hold the paw of the rat and he climbed the boat. He thought, "Yes, the boat is very good for two animals." He said, "Rat, today is my wonderful day. I have never been to a boat." Rat laughed. He said, "Oh, really? There is nothing as much fun as much a boat ride can be." And later, rat asked mole, "Are you free today?" Mole said, "Why? Yes, I am free." Rat said, "So that we can enjoy this ride again, na? That's why I am asking." Mole was very happy. He waggled his toes with joy. Then they both go for the ride. Right, and they become the best friends. So students, I hope you understood the summary. Now it's exercise time. Where does the story take place? Question 1. Who is cleaning underground house? And why has the mole never been to a boat? You have to write the answer of all these questions. Next, I hope you completed. So second exercise is filling the blanks. First, the mole saw something bright dash in the hole like a tiny dash. Second, the mole waggled his dash with joy. And the third one is the dash of right size for two little animals. And you are having clues, so you have to take the help of clues and fill in the blanks. I hope you completed this exercise. Now the last one. You have to answer the following questions. How are the mole and water rat similar to each other? And the second one is, how are the two characters different in story? I hope you completed all the exercises and understood the story. Thank you.